Hey, it's no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding somewhere in the labs. Maybe with both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out. Yeah, let's go.
Oh my God! 25%. Power 40%.
Okay, I'll cover you. I'll stay here and guard this area.
Go!
What is this thing? Some kind of weapon?
Put that down. It's a prototype.
Why aren't we using it?
It's much too unpredictable. Don't let it overcharge.
What do you mean, overcharge?
Scientist, thank God. Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding.
We all have retinal scanner access. Escort us to the lobby, and we can get out of the lab.
You'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. Peter switched it on, but I'm afraid he never made it back.
This is as far as I go.
We might stand a better chance if we can hide. See you later.
I regress.
Let's go.
I'll wait.
Okay, we might live longer if we work
together. With my brains and your brawn, we'll make an excellent team.
Well, I'll let you know, but I'm warning you, it's hell out there. It's completely under military control. You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other, and I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way. But if you do survive and somehow make it across the base, you'll end up at the Lambda complex, where the rest of the science team has taken shelter. I wouldn't venture there myself, but I will let them know that you are coming.
Roger that. Let's run like hell.